Okay, we are back with part two to Help Wanted 2. It's here. We already played the first one. I played it like 5 hours ago, and you guys just got the video now. But, of course, you're going to have to wait a little bit longer for this one. But let's continue our game and get on with, hopefully, the ending. Because I don't want to get spoiled, and leaks are going around like crazy. It's like dodging them, like I'm in the military, dodging all these bullets. It's really tough. But, also, got a Fazerblast gun now. Look at that. Maybe it could be a cool feature or something. I don't know. If it goes near my hand, I don't know. Anywho, that doesn't really matter. Those TVs are still static. Can't use Mystical Hippo because I don't have a PlayStation 2 VR, so I'm not gonna get one, of course, just letting you guys know why I couldn't play it. But now let's go and actually see which game you want to play, because we have a lot. I feel like I want to go to the ticket booth and do Log Ride, then whatever this mystery one is. So let's go Captain Foxy's Log Ride and just get on with it, because I'm not playing around. I don't want to get spoiled. Shoot the targets, get high score. Love this verse. See, it's just the simplest of ones. This is why we love games like this. They're simple, entertaining, and just, I'm looking to see if I'm still recording. I have the issues, okay? I have trauma with that. I record and the whole time thing is like on. It sucks, but it's what it is. Whoa! I'm in Disneyland!
Foxy's cowboy adventure. Use them there hand cannons to shoot
like
anything.
He sounds like an animatronic.
Aim to get a high score, or I'll give you the old cactus keelhaul.
Are you gonna jump scare me like the teasers? Oh, I can't let go. I can't let go.
Keep your hands between the ride and over.
Yes!
Or he'll end up like me.
I feel like I'm going to actual ride. This is actually scary.
You're gonna get wet.
I'm gonna get wet? Oh yeah, this actually feels like a ride. I don't like this. Are there going to be jump scares or something? Like, something to jump up on the log rod or something? Because this is a kind of... Yeah! I wish I had two, the dual wield, but it's fine. Got 200. What do you mean? Come on. I suck at this. I want to look at the views, but I have to, like, shoot all these targets. The sheep, it's a robot sheep. What is this? I can't believe I actually ride in the ride. The ride got canceled. Shoot. Come on. Come on. Yes! No way! Whoa, you actually get to stop? Yes! I'm a champion. If I get all these, will I get something special? What? What? You can't do this to me. You're gonna jump scare me. You can't not just do this and expect me to be happy and not get a jump scare, because I know I'm gonna get a jump scare. I know it's gonna be a jump scare. What is this? This is not, I don't like this anymore. I don't like this anymore. This is not happy. This is not happy anymore. I don't know what happened. Mr. Sheep. I don't know. I feel like this is, of course, cursed. This is cursed. Okay. No! Don't do that! Don't do that! I don't like this anymore! Help me! Help me! Why am I on a train? Why is everything going in and out? Is there gonna be animatronics here? That's a voice. Okay. Oh, sheep. Oh no, it's gonna be a jump scare or something. I have 1,300. I think I missed one or two. Oh no. Oh no, don't do like a bendy, like by the hands come up and grab the boat. I'm not gonna like that. What? What? What is happening? So! I hear something in the water. I do not like this. My heart's beating faster than any other minigame. Why? I thought this is gonna be calm. I thought this was gonna be a calm ride. I feel like I'm actually gonna die here. Nothing behind me. I'm scared for seeing something behind me. The light's gonna flicker again. I already know it. I was hoping I hit any of these. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. It's over, I think. Okay. That's it. I did all of them. Except for that one. No, I missed one. It was something in the water. I'm missing one. Oh, I'm so dead. Is this because I'm going to get jump scared or something? Am I going to get jump scared because I'm losing? I feel like I'm doing an okay job. How am I losing? I got 2,700. That's a good job, I think. That's a good job. I got all of them. We're not going to go the way we're supposed to go, are we? We're going to go off course. Okay. I think this ride is doing a great job of building tension. It's doing a great job. It's not gonna jump scare after jump scare. Yeah, this is totally Splash Mountain vibes. I'm getting so many Splash Mountain vibes here. Getting so many Splash Mountain vibes. I never been on it, but I watched. Imagine if there's actually someone behind me. I want to look to see, but like, I maybe do that another time. Eh. Come on. Eh. Come on. That's all of them. Nothing's behind me. Oh, no. It's always docked when we're moving forward. I bet that's a loading screen, but also it's building tension. Am I still recording? Oh, yeah, I am. But, see, I get loaded somewhere.
The real treasure was friendship all along.
I doubt that. There's a dock ahead. There's no way he's gonna end like that. Come on. Nope. Told you, it wasn't over. No. Oh? I got a high score. That's it?
Let's see how you did.
I keep hearing water. 3,300. That is amazing. You can't jump, Jeremy. Did I win? Oh! Oh! Wow! That was tense in every way. It should not have been tense. I think it's not knowing if there's something gonna happen or not is the reason why it's intense, but... Yeah! Yeah! Got the log ride shooter. Maybe this is like a whole ultimate weapons guy. We're collecting ultimate weapons so we can destroy... the mimic!
A message for you, Mirtha.
You work?
In the skies above.
Yes. No! What do you mean in the skies above? You mean the pizza plex? You do work. You lied to me. She lied to me. She still works. So, I feel like one of the weapons is going to be that. It's going to be that. Now we can dual wield. We can dual wield. Told you, we're building an arsenal. We need to get a weapon to go in there, build an arsenal. We're getting loaded here, man. Anyways, I want to get a cool character here. Pig patch. How's the new pig patch model look? I want to see how that model looks. You look scary and very detailed. I love that. I want to see how this guy looks. I know I'm wasting time. That is interesting. Anyways, I'm going to put out favorite and lovable DJ music, man. Open up. Yes! DJ! Yeah! Anyways, okay, so we finished the other carnival, right? So, ticket booth. It's a glitch file. That, I bet, guys, I'm telling you right now, this is the end. This is the last one, because the game is carnival theme. And then we got the ticket booth. So that's the last one, but we finished almost everything there in ticket booth. Staff only, we need to do definitely a lot more. I definitely look into that, but for Fazcade, I want to hop into DJ Music Man. Continue with your private lessons. Why? Because it's interesting. So I'm still recording, right? Yeah, I am. Don't let the mini Music Man get too close to the what? Listen to DJ Music Man. So now the mini DJ Music Man here. Wow. I was about to ask how can the second one be even harder, but they just answered the question right there. They just answered it. But where are the mini music men? I want to know, because... Okay, wait. Okay. I hate this still. I remember why. Okay. Oh, he's just gonna start like that. I forgot. Land, Chica. Land, Chica. Land. Land. Still there from the holes. Land. Land, Chica. Land, Chica. Land, Chica, Mountain Stars. Land, Mountain. Land, Chica, Mountain Stars. Mountain. Mountain. Here. Let's see. Did I get that right? Did I guess fail? I did fail. Okay. The holes are like really close. Purple City Star Pizza. Purple City Star Pizza. Purple City Star Pizza. Purple. Purple City Star. Oh! Whoa! What? Purple City Star Pizza. That thing scared me. Oh! Oh! Okay. Purple City Star. City Dots. City Dots. City Dots. No! Did I just lose? Did I just lose? Did I mess that up somehow? Nope, no, 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 no. No! Okay. Purple Freddy Rainbow. Purple Freddy Rainbow. Purple Freddy Rainbow. Purple. Purple Freddy. Ah! Oh, wow. Purple Freddy Rainbow. Purple Freddy Rainbow. Let's see. It's the exact same. I got it. I can submit my work. Can't submit it when it's in here. Okay. Those dudes in VR are scary. Okay. I hate this part. I hate this pocket's attention. Oh. Okay. Blue Chica Rainbow Mountain. Blue Chica Rainbow Mountain. Blue Chica Rainbow Mountain. Blue Chica. Blue Chica. Blue Chica Rainbow Mountain. Blue Chica. Blue Chica Rainbow Mountain. Blue Chica. So Blue Chica Rainbow Mountain. That's it? I'm taking a chance here. I'm taking a chance. I'm taking a chance because I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. He doesn't give me a chance anymore. He doesn't give me a chance anymore. He doesn't give me a chance anymore. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Freddy Rainbow Cloud Blue. Blue Freddy Rainbow Clouds. Blue Freddy Rainbow Cloud. Blue Freddy Rainbow Cloud. Blue. Blue Freddy Rainbow Cloud. Blue Freddy Rainbow Clouds. Blue Freddy. Blue Freddy Rainbow Clouds. I'm taking that chance. I'm taking that chance because I don't know. I feel like that is. I feel like there's no way I could have lost that, right? Come on, DJ man. Come on, DJ man. Come on, DJ man. No, come on. He didn't do it. What? He didn't do the thumbs up. Oh, wow. The first half of this game definitely wasn't as intense, I feel like, as this part was. Okay. Mini Music Man. Those dudes are the most annoyingest, man. They're annoying and ruined, and they're annoying now. But can anyone answer why I don't see any... Okay, there's a balloons. Was those balloons always here? Can someone answer me why I don't see anything, like, weird happening? No glitchy figure, nothing. This is Help Wanted, am I right? Oh, that was gonna be a jump scare for me. No, wait, what's this?
In the ancient past, calling out from beyond time and space.
What?
Faz Force Freddy summons his intergalactic.
The what?
The champions of Faz.
The Faz Force?
Faz Force convene.
Mecha Pirate Foxy.
Away.
Ready to rock. Just said Chica.
Ready to rock.
The what?
Bionic Bonnie.
I would never let you down.
And their mysterious friend.
Shadow and Golden? Shadow and Golden?
Combine them all to form
Ultra Freddy. The one now?
You won't live a happy or successful life without them all. Faz Force figures each sold separately, batteries not included.
Can I get all them? Can I get all them? That was the most weirdest lore drop of. That's not even a lore drop. What even is that? I want to keep this guy. Go with that. I want to keep you on my desk. You can stay right here. Just stay right there, Faz Force. No, wait. There you go. So every time I'm here, I could look at the Faz Force. No, nothing was there. Okay, so we could go into the next game now. So Fazcade, we did everything. We can't do this one because it's a glitchy file. We can't do this one because it's also a glitchy file, but these are also locked. So we're probably going to have to do Faz Western 2 before we can move on to anything in the Fazcade. Since we already did everything in Ticket Booth, why not go and finish Fazcade, am I right? But this one, I bet, is probably going to have the circus babies. Hey, wait a minute. I thought I saw something there secretly. But I hope when I hit that game, I'm not going to lose my Faz Force, because I need that Faz Force in life. Anyways, still recording and everything. I thought the TV made a different noise. Whatever. I know these are going to have the baby's plushies in them, and I don't like that. But it's fine, because that's what happens. Look, it has a second tab. Okay, nope, it doesn't tell you about the babies, but the other ones did tell me about the mini, so maybe. My heart's pounding because I know that was gonna happen.
More?
Yep. What are these for? Can I stock them up?
How about we try something a little bit more challenging?
Yeah. How? What's more challenging? Circus baby plus? What's more challenging?
Hit those targets with the ball!
That's the difference? What? Okay. That is actually difficult.
Wow! This is gonna be tough for you, ain't it?
What? Bully?
I'm starving!
What? I'm looking for plushies. Plush babies. Okay. I know the circus babies are gonna be here. Mini arena. Look at me. Look at me. I'm still looking for those little dudes. Those little suckers. I like the Western arcade theme though. Like the theme, but.
I need to be fit!
You need to be what now? You need to be fit? Because always, like, man. I'm on green. I was doing better the first game for sure. Come on. Come on. I have a green. The best green you've ever seen. Hey, I just did that in the other game. That's pretty interesting. So I guess the baby's not going to be in this game. They're going to be in the next one. When they do pop up, I bet they're going to let us know because they let us know from Mini Music Man. Can you guys get there, girl? I hit my headset. Oh man, I hit my headset. The video still going? It is. Oh, that's it. I got a green.
Hey, Foxy. I got you.
Oh yeah, sweet. Oh no! What? 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 No, what? No, no, you can't do that. No, 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 what? You do. What did you do? That's what I get from having. That's what I get from having good aim? That's what I get? What do you mean, back off, you're starving? What does that even mean? What? The plushies look so much better. The quality.
Starving.
That is creepy. Everything's getting more messed up. The more we play.
Another winner. Go get your prize.
Another, oh, yes. Okay, so according to. This game does not. The game does not surprise us. I don't know what to even say. Come on, give me something. Give me anything. The trash in the game. Shouldn't that be something for like FNAF 6? Anyways, I better get another Tron. I want to get those collectibles. You better give me another present right in front of me. Yeah, no! I lost one, but I gained another. It's a sacrifice that had to be made. Bonnie? Oh, the same one? Oh, dude, I just got this one. Thank you for giving it back, I guess.
Don't worry, Fedotron. You're fine. You're fine there.
Okay. So, we did everything in the ticket booth. We did everything in Fazcade. See, there's two files, but they're glitched. Three files, but they're glitched. Probably some type of final level evil hard boss mode. And then I got two levels that I can't even access because I need to finish the glitch levels, which I have no idea how to access. Now, Trash and the gang are here. Trash and the gang! You guys, that's so cool to see in VR. Okay, anyways. Back on the mission. So what now? Food prep? We just gotta do one more than a locked file, so. The pizza machine. Everybody knows that family centered success is based on the quality of their yummy, yummy pizza. Whatever. Let's just do it. I'm in for it. Man, I bet there's gonna be some type of wicked twist they have up their sleeves. Okay, make pizzas. Flatten the dough, add toppings, then bake it. That's it. So it's just making pizza. Mamma Mia Pizzeria? Like, what is this? Pizzeria Sim? Pizzeria Simulator! But it's not Pizzeria, security breach. Ah. Wait. Wait.
Is that for me?
What? Wait.
Is that for me? Move.
Ooh. Ooh. I'm dead. The what? That jump scare. What even was that jump scare? Again with this. I'm gonna be here for a while, like actual while. Now you want a drink, huh, buddy? You want a pizza with
pizza, pizza. Where's my
tomato
pizza?
Sauce, meat, breaded cheese,
shredded
cheese, and then not meat. But who gets fries and pizza at the same time, right? That's
it's
your drink.
Over there.
And that's your thing.
Pizza.
Finally. I made pizza that you wanted. That's the right stuff. What? Knew it! What do you want? Fries, yes, sir. He wants a pizzeroni? 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 Are we just making pizza stuff? I mean, chica stuff? Sauce,
pizza,
shredded
pizza.
Chicken, acidic cheese,
my pizza?
Meat, not meat,
what you make
that, Make that. And that's really it. Why does... See, we're just making food for Chica. No way I got that wrong. Oh, I had a feeling. I was saying, no way. Morning Rush. I finally got the hang of it. But what is that green stuff? Wait, I need an extra cup here. Extra dough. Bang, 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 bang. What do you want, sir? What do you want today? Okay. He wants the fast sauce. There's mold. Ugh. The meat. The not meat. Shredded cheese.
Something smells good.
That's your first. Sour lime. And pink. I'm going over my barrier.
I'm starving.
I'm going over my barrier just to put that in. Please don't tell me I messed that up somehow. Oh wow. Okay. She knew it. Sour lime and soda roni. Tomato sauce. Shredded cheese. That was creepy. Shredded cheese. Sweaty cheese, meat, tomato, as a pizzeroni, meaning boop, boop, boop. That's it. Hello, sir. There you go. And yeah. Okay. Fries. Yep, sir. You got your fries. You want another order of fries? It would be amazing if you just wanted fries, but that is sadly not how it goes, huh? And you want the Fazverse? The fast sauce? Cheese? Shredded meat? Not meat? Cheese? Shredded meat? Not meat? Not meat? Almost forgot to not cook it. Almost forgot to not cook it, and then Chica's an idiot. So it's called Feed a Chica Simulator, huh? It's Feed You. What else? Afternoon rush. What do you want, sir? I'm ready to go for anything you got coming for me. The what? Nacho cheese?
Something smells good.
Nacho cheese? One nacho cheese, one with just tomato. Nope. Okay, then the other one is, of course, really difficult. Fries with that. Tomato. Meat. Not meat. Shredded cheese.
Good.
And they're all pizzeronis. Tell me if it's right. Don't worry, I messed that up, right? Okay. I love when you guys want fries on the side. But then you want a salad, you want two pizzeronis,
pizza,
sauce.
Pizza? Where is my pizza?
He just wants a basic pizza. Soda.
What you making over there?
Salad. Salad. Nacho cheese and not meat.
Smells good.
Is that it? Two fries? Yeah, that's it. Okay. Okay. Please don't jump scare me. What do you want, sir? Pink lemonade. Pink lemonade. Fries. Another pack of fries. The lemonade is done. Pizzeroni with nacho. Shredded cheese. Meat.
Something smells good.
And not meat. Nachos, meat, shredded cheese, and not meat as a pizzeroni, meaning.
What are you making over there?
And then that's pretty much it. That's your order, buddy.
I'm starving.
Come on, don't jump down. Afternoon rush completed, that it? Well, this is another category. Yes! Yes! Am I still recording after all this? Yes, I am. But wow, guys, that was... insane. Don't give me a pizza. Got Chica, of course. That was pretty interesting. I definitely have to say that that was definitely interesting. I did not expect it to be like that. This place always gets more interesting, eh? Okay. What is this one? The same one or something different? It's always gonna be the same one, isn't it? 1, 2, 3. Meaning we just need backstage and staff only. I'm gonna go backstage because it looks pretty simple, but let's see. Let's see. Help the staff bot get ready for the performance. Put the right makeup on? Don't forget accessories. Take them for the manicure. I cannot even speak. The staff bots need to be on time. Do not make them angry. Help the staff bots get ready. Oh, that's it. Okay. I'm interested in this.
You must be the new wardrobe assistant. Help the staff prepare for showtime. They will need hats, glasses, and makeup. Your task is simple. Match the headshot. Confirm readiness and your next subject enters. Attention to detail is key. Be quick about it. Do not make them miss their cues. Supernumerary talent can hold a grudge. It is best practice to stay on their good side.
Okay, so... I messed up. Oh, wow. Did not expect you. Okay, he wants Montgomery. Montgomery cheeks. Chica's what? Mouth? And then that hair? Okay. That hair and whatever that neck thing is. You got that, so he got it. That's everything. What? What? I don't know what I did. Okay, Chica. Chica chip, it cheeks. Roxanne mouth. Oh, then we got him. Music Man's other side. That's a weird color. Nope. Eyeliner or anything. Okay, so that earrings. That thing is angry. And a mustache. Is that it?
Places, please.
That thing's angry. Whoa, you guys are weird. You guys are so much weirder. The graphics are so... He needs to chill. Monty. Moon. DJ mouth. Earrings. You got the loopy earrings. He wants the thing. I don't know. The robot wants it, so give it. Oh, it scared me. Mustache and chain. What? That is lore. That is lore. What does that even mean? Oh no. I got two wrong. I messed up. That's what that's for. Okay. So that for that. That for that. Nothing for that one. What the what? What does that mean? Oh, wow. That is difficult. Whew, that is... Should be everyone. We got Moon's hat. Glasses. Earrings and that type of mustache. Okay. Earrings and that type of necklace? Everything right here. I got everything except for the earrings. Shoot, it was right here. What? What does that even mean?
Congratulations, this will have suitable. Report to the Gamrock Salon for your next shift.
The Roxanne Salon? I didn't know that's Roxy related, but yeah. Yay! That whole bunny glitching file thing is weird, but, like, strange. The Faz Wrench. No way. I told you, there's gonna be something secret in that door. Oh, they do?
You are ready.
I'm ready.
The key to confront the darkness.
No way!
The key is familiar to you.
It is! It's the Faz Wrench! What did I say? What did I say? Now, where can I go pop up these items from? Oh, there. Here it is. Wow. Guys, I hear noise. I hear noise coming from that door. Wow. We're doing this again. Never have to hear this sound again, but it's for Moon. Something's in that door. We're gonna find out. We're gonna find out. No way. No way. Clocking out already? Take off your mask? The what? Can I deactivate that? Am I safe? Or am I never safe? Does that mean I can access those games? Insert coin. I don't have any coin. So that is interesting. Of course, that's the profile. All you Twitter people want to go crazy on this. Okay, so, help Roxy get ready for her performance. Match the makeup and the right accessory. Whatever you do not let Roxy get too angry. Pay attention to her. Of course she has anger issues. Of course.
Welcome.
Oh, whoa, that's close.
Famous glam rock beauty salon.
Yes.
Here we make children beautiful, presentable, and socially acceptable.
Okay.
Right now, we have more important things to deal with. You need to get me ready for my next performance.
Everything's broken.
Look at me.
Oh. Okay. Okay.
Look at me.
Yes. Yes, I'm looking at you. Man, she's angry.
Look at me.
I am. You have anger issues. I'm literally looking at you. That's it.
I am the star.
Okay. Why can I do that? A
what
ring.
What are you looking at?
You.
I am the star.
What?
I am the
a
star.
A ring. I know you are a star. I need to get a ring. You done? Stop being angry.
I want something different.
Of course you do. I'm looking at you, okay? Don't say I'm not looking at you. Just gonna do this. She looks all happy when she does that, but then she gets angry. Like, her mood swings are crazy. Just Stay calm, okay? Nose ring.
Pay attention to
I
me.
Am. I need to get your stuff. Need to get your stuff, okay? I just can't get your stuff.
Eyes front.
Yep. Eyes front. Now I gave her the. I just need to give her both eyes.
Eyes front.
Bow tie? Wrong one?
I am the star!
Yep, you are the star. Take... Why does this go?
What are you looking at?
Nothing. Don't know what that does.
What's so important over there?
I don't know, trying to get this bow tie on you. Oh, dang. That noise is just... Wow. Those are not even real items. Bruh.
I haven't got all day. Do you think all this just happens?
Yes, I think it does.
What are you looking at?
I don't know. Let me reset view. Okay.
Eyes front.
Green. Green.
Eyes front.
Yep, eyes front.
Look at me!
Wrong one! What is that?
Look at me!
What is that?
What are you looking at?
What even is that? What even is that?
Pay attention to me.
I don't know what juice that you're looking at. Oh. Wow, I got not even in the camera. POV.
I want something different.
Of course she does.
Pay attention to me.
I'm definitely gonna have to quit after this because, I mean, not the game, I mean, it's me this one level because she is the most annoyingest girl ever. How do people even simp for you? Whoever simp for you. Necklace. Earring. Okay. Last item. Glory looking thing. Huh. Oh wow, that is tough. I have a sweat.
What are you looking at?
Your makeup supply, ma'am. Your makeup supply. How do you expect accidents to continue to happen? Can't let you walk out there, man. You're already accident born waiting.
What's so important over there?
Your makeup. Your makeup. Your makeup! I did all of it, right? All of it?
I am the star!
Oh my gosh. Okay, Monty. Star earring. Star earring. What even is that? I am. Star. That. I think it's a bug, because, like. What even is the other one? Oh, here. Oh, I didn't even see that. That's my bad. That's my bad, man.
What's so important over there?
Your stuff.
Finally. Ready for showtime.
Oh, wow. Faith. That.
Energy. Always smile. The lips, the teeth, the tip of the tongue.
She's psycho. I'm in a room with a psycho. Oh, wow. Yes. Yes! Yes! Wow, that tired me out. That tired me out. Roxy figure, isn't it? I knew it. That tired me out. I don't know what to do with those glitch trap things. May have to look it up if I just don't know what to do eventually, but like, only. I think we know what we're gonna do. I said how I hate it. Sister, look at it. I said I hate assist location, not the game. I guess I don't like the way it is, how difficult it is. So I'm just gonna do Fizzy Faz Night 2, then the Lefty one. Hopefully, there's nothing here that could be difficult. Give Staffbot breaks occasionally, or you might, or you regret it. You're telling me I could give him breaks, yet I never give him breaks. Use the emergency shutdown if things get out of hand. What do you mean by out of hand? How can staff bots be evil or anything like that?
You are back. Staff may become hostile. Give force breaks. If staff strike, use shutdown button. Force reboot.
Okay. Sugar. Oh yeah. Coffee. Ew. Protein. That's to give a window. Protein. You get a break, buddy? Can I just keep giving them breaks? Acid. Coffee. Sugar. Wrong button. Wrong button. Great. Sugar. Acid. Protein. Okay, this is weird still. Don't look at me. I gave you guys breaks. I've been giving you guys breaks. Sugar. Acid. Protein. Make sure to hit the right button. I need to make sure to hit the right button. Coffee. Sugar. Don't look at me again. Oh, he's not looking. Was he Nightmare? I understand the game now. You have to wait for them to refuel him. I just gave him a break, so now I won't be able to finish that. Sorry, my man. Ah, I messed up. Hit. Okay. Protein. Acid. Coffee. And sugar. Okay. Sugar, you go to sleep. Oh, what? What did I do wrong? Don't look at me. I need protein. Candy's sleeping right now. I need... Coffee! Hit the button.
Returned and work. Same time tomorrow.
Ugh. I finished and I hit the button! Wow, that was tough, but I still did it. Also, FNAF 1 Celebrate Poster, sweet. Okay. Gumball swivel hands. Interesting. Okie dokie. Now, nothing else. Yeah, I got gumball swivel hands over there. Can I get a gumball? Nope, can't get a gumball. Okay, dokie, so let's go see if anything changed there. Nothing changed except for the whole lore that we probably have the mask on. And this is all probably a fake reality. Chica? No, but it's the Boninator. Bum ba dum bum bum. The Boninator. Do 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 do. Okay, so that I finished that. Now let's go see staff only. We finished it. That's glitchy. That's glitchy. Only leaving one game left. First Aid Lefty. Now, this is the last game I could literally do before everything glitches out and I won't know what to play. So, it's probably not for the best. But, let's see. Use the scanner gun to see what's wrong with Helpy. Look at the diagnostic monitor to see what's wrong with Helpy. Look at the television to see how to fix it. Fix it. Don't make too much noise. If Helpy gets loud, quiet him. With the gas mask. If the TV malfunctions, use a TV remote. Exact same instructions, just different circumstances probably, and also different room, I bet.
Welcome back!
Nope, same room.
The patient is prepped and ready. Medical attention begins in 3,
okay.
2, 1.
The vent's a little bit darker.
The patient is suffering from general neglect.
What?
Great news! Due to today's successful salvage, Pizza Place entertainment value has considerably increased. Be warned, liability risk has also increased.
What's that noise? And what? Nope. Television. Okay. Wrong place. Nope. Nope. What vial? What vial? What vial? Okay. Nope. Nope. Oh. Wow. So now, I need to insert another one. The gas mask ready. Okay. What do I have to do again? It's a red one? The red one? Okay, I think it's the red one. Oh, I dropped it, but it's still the fluid. No! Ugh. Oh. Ugh. Okay, I got it, buddy. Spray. Band-aid. Band-aid. What? What I had to do? He has a pencil stuck? What?
Now,
yeah, put the mask on!
Oh. Now, give the patient the candy. This can't be illegally binding.
Come on! Okay. Wow. You had to look at him to make him go away.
Next scenario.
Why is it always
the patient is suffering from general neglect.
Again? Wasn't it the first one? This is gonna burn his eyes. Shut up. Shut up. I need to move all this so I know what the remote is. Okay, now what? Well, that looks like it broke. The same one? Wasn't this like extremely painful for this man? What? Oh, TV remote! Ah! What? Nope. I already got it. What am I supposed to do with that? What about the yellow?
The operation was a success. Yay! Now, give the patient the patient stabilized.
Yeah, don't do another scenario. Don't do another scenario. Oh, wow, that, was rough. That was rough. Don't know what to even do. Lefty! Yeah, the next one's locked, so... Like, oh no, the break room needs rounding over, you said. Okay, let's see. Push the handle forward, complete the circuit charge, the... whatever that is. Use the microphone on Funtime Freddy to keep him away. Oh, great.
Trigger breaker room.
What?
Black Bond
says I
can't
live. Calm down and go back to sleep. No one is here. Black Bond says I'm
What?
I see you over there
in
the dark.
Okay. What I have to do? Oh. Okay. Oh. 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 Oh! Yep. Go away.
I know you're over there somewhere.
Uh-huh. Oh, no.
Everything is okay. Let's go back to sleep.
Come on. Go. Oh, no! Come on. You think, yes, it was just a mouse, don't worry. Come on. Hey.
Nope. No one is here.
No one is here. No one is here. Calm down. Calm down. Come on. Come on.
It's bedtime. Let's go back to our stage. Calm down and go back to sleep.
Calm down.
No one is here.
Yes.
It's okay. You must be hearing things, silly.
Yes. Go.
I know you're over there somewhere.
Oh no. Oh, oh. No! Come on. Come on. Come on!
Great job. This completes your tasks for the night.
Second try. You gonna do something, Funtime Freddy? You gonna do something? Nope. Wow. Another victory for the OG. memes. Funtime Freddy, because of course, why not? Now, I don't know what to do next, because I did all that. And now the next one is glitched. But the private rooms are open. That is weirdly concerning. Let's see. Since he survived the 6 a.m, isn't it? Survive the night, watch the cameras to check for danger. Close off his doors down if you feel threat. Get off power. Make sure you don't run out of power before the shift is over. Seems pretty simple enough, to be fully honest, so bingo bango. Let's see. Oh, this is terrifying. But I can reach them both in arms distance. Now that's locked. Wouldn't I see if anyone's gonna come? So like, what's the point of using the cameras if I could literally see if anyone's gonna come? Okay. I never played the private room, so just to let you guys know. That's the inner vent, so. Okay. No one's there. Keep using the power for some reason. I guess I just want to feel safe, you know? Anything behind me? Nothing. What? It said, like, look at that. Oh, there is nothing? Like, what is that? 1 a.m. Who's the threat? I saw Ennard there, so. I know Ennard's the threat. But I hear noises coming from the vent, and only the vent so far. And I don't see anyone. Wouldn't this be more scary if the lights are off? Oh. Is he gone? He is. It warns you with a sound. It warns you. So, how is that? Do you have to be this fast, that's all? And wait a few seconds? The power does go out really fast. So, that's that. Do I really need to... Oh, Ennard's there. It's 2 a.m. Ennard's on this side. Is he waiting to pounce or something? Is he waiting? Oh! Is he? Is he? Is he waiting to pounce or something? Knew it. I'm supposed to wait. I'm supposed to wait a few seconds. So it does work like that. The private rooms. I bet there's gonna be private rooms night two, because night one is supposed to be the simple. You got this. That's what night one's supposed to be. So it's only Ennard. Okay, so Ennard's my only threat, but then more nights will happen. It gets harder. So on and so on. So if it's 3 a.m. now and I use not even 50% power, does that mean I have a better chance? So far, my man's is over there. Pretty far away. Oh, never mind. My man's is not in the vents. He's there. That's meaning I'm gonna have to get ready to hit that button. He's like, right there, waiting to pounce. Wait, isn't Private Rooms Only entered? That is cool. That is cool. But Private Rooms can't just be entered. 3, 2, 1. And okay. So Private Rooms can't just be entered. I want to have my eyes on this man. Where is he? Where is he? 4 a.m. He's there. Okay. He's probably going to disappear any second now, but I just want to let you guys know there's definitely going to be more nights. Because the trailer had Ballora, and right now it's only entered. But wouldn't it be easy if you're able to tell? Okay, he's there. I mean, he's like the room back there somewhere. But we have 36 power. I think we have enough to hold out. See, he's right here. Any second now, you're going to hear the music. He's going to walk past that hall. And that's it. That's all it's going to be. All I need to do is hear the music. That's it. See? That's it. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And okay. So I think a good 5-second countdown is a good countdown. 5 a.m. Woo. My man has not been going in the vents lately. Okay, so he's right there. He's inching closer every second. I got 24% power left. Like I said, I never played the Private Room, so don't know how they're supposed to work. Is there supposed to be like some secrets down here or something? Oh. He's gonna run through that hall this door any second now. Any second now. He's gonna run past that corner. And spooky spooky. Any second now. Told you. The graphics make it all definitely more scary, but since I have 18% power left, I could definitely win this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I definitely know when nights get more difficult, we're gonna have to have, like, a more instantly flick it up the second something happens, but the man's still there, but that's it. No way did he just do that. That was funny. Okay. Yeah! Yeah, baby! That's what I've been waiting for. That's what it's all about. Yeah, nerd. Now, what is next? Whatever you got, you could throw it at me and I got it. I definitely need to understand how to do the whole Ennard thing because, like... See? I don't know what to do. Something is wrong. Why? Why is something wrong? I must have to play Princess Quest because look. See this? I tried, but that's me for this part, guys. That's part 2. Stay tuned because I will be doing a part 3. We'll be trying to wrap up the rest of these mini games, but like, we of course need to, you know, get to the mini games first. But let me know in the comments below what you guys do think, and I'll see you all in the next video. Don't forget to check out part 1 if you haven't, and goodbye.